target is Angola's Mfinda Oilfield, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy. But there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them US military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
Stay okay.
Hey. Hey, fella.
Transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid. Separator tank. All right, you planted the C-4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance. away from the tank. Once it goes up, the enemy will come running. Secure the area before you detonate the C-4. Transfer pump control room. The emergency is over.
Come on!
Walker gears. What are they doing there? Is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.